What's Belfast coming to? If it wasn't for those Catholics, this country would be a
far better place. Protestants don't know the meaning of compromise.
Nationalists will just kill
and kill
and kill
and kill until they
get what they want.
Loyalists just want it all their own way. We continually
suffer because of their bigotry. Fight fire with fire.
An eye for an eye.
Teach them a lesson.
If we don't, they'll walk all over us. And then where will we be?
We'll be the scum of this country.
We will not surrender to threats of violence.
But we're ready.
If I have to, I'll fight to defend my
community. Because it seems it's the
only language they understand.